everyone. Tonight we had quintuplets. Yes, five babies. And no, mama cannot feed five babies. She only has two teats, and two of these babies weigh less than 2 pounds each. So they are incredibly small. So we brought them in the house and we are going to bottle feed them. So before we left the barn, we milked mama, and I've got a towel on my lap because this can be very messy business. We put 3 ounces of colostrum into here. The kids need 5% of their body weight within the first 6 hours. And so if I can get 10% of them, that makes me even happier. So based on their body weight, yes, hello, my sweet pea, yes. An ounce and a half for each one would be about right. So I had this sitting in hot water to warm it up. And then you have to pry their mouth open because they don't know. They've never had a bottle. They don't know how this works. And then you put it in their mouth and just hold their head. And look at her go. Oh my goodness. You make this look so easy. Yes. What a smart little baby. This is like genius level for a baby goat. This like happens 1% of the time. So she is in the 99th percentile for bottle taking abilities. Oh, and she's getting tuckered out already. Her little eyes are closed and she's like, oh, this is exhausting. Yes, it is exhausting, isn't it? And yes, it, look at that. Oh my goodness. All that so hard work. Whoa. She had a whole ounce. Oh my goodness. You are something. This is the one that's 1.6 pounds, right?
She's the smallest one.
And she's like, hey, I want more. Yo, look at her. She's trying to suck on my hand. Okay, come here, sweetie. Do you want to suck on this, huh? You want to suck on this? Oh, good job. Okay, this never happens. This is like not a good...
You didn't have to pry her mouth.
I didn't. I just rubbed it against her lips. This is not good for a teaching video because this is giving people very unrealistic expectations.
Yeah, maybe everyone will be different.
Most baby goats do not do this. I don't know. We've had, what, close to 700 kids, so I probably bottle fed about 10%. I've never had a kid do that. Like,
she's a lamb.
I know. Lambs do this all the time. Now, if a lamb didn't do this, I would think the lamb was mentally deficient. But that's just one difference between goat and sheep.
Yeah, she's about to fall asleep now.
Yeah, she's like, oh, so tired. Yes, yeah, so tired. Your tummy is just going to be so full. Yes, it is. Oh my goodness. How much more did you get? Oh, not too much more. So she's just barely under 2 now. So yeah, I didn't think her tummy could really hold more than an ounce. So that is incredible. Look at you. All right. So we're going to put you down here and it's time. Oh yes. And it's time for your sister to have a turn. So you tuck the legs underneath. Yeah. Tuck your legs underneath. And then, come on, do you want to open your mouth? Oh my gosh. These are like, okay, these are Mensa level goats. Yeah, if there was a Mensa for goats, these girls would be in it because they're just scary smart. I can only imagine what they're going to do when they get older. Yeah, what are you going to do when you get older? Are you going to find all kinds of trouble, huh? Keep me guessing all the time what you're doing, what you're up to.
Oh.
We're having some issues here with the dog. The 14-year-old dog thinks these are his babies. He's trying to get to them. He's very upset that the cat is on the other side of the laundry basket. How you doing? You getting tired? Okay, let's see how you did. Not as good as your sister. Yeah, this bottle's only down to 1.5 ounces. So means you've gotten less than half an ounce. Yeah, so even though you look like you were really going to town, not so much. I wonder, we did let them nurse before we left the barn.
And she latched on pretty well.
Okay, so she nursed more. So it kind of messed up, you know, like our ability to know exactly what they're getting by letting them nurse, but they were out there. I figured they were hungry. Their big sister took forever to start nursing. And so, in the meantime, since they nursed, that was good. So you're going to try again. Let's just try one more time. See what happens here. Oh, good job. Look at that. Look at that. Yeah. I will be happy if I know they each have 1 ounce inside of them, because then, you know, if we get up 6:30, 7 o'clock in the morning, okay. Yeah, it's down to 1 ounce now. If I know they have 1 ounce in them, that'll be good.